You can pray for it. We can pray for it right now. Dear Lord, thank you for bringing us here today, letting us have this time with you, Lord, today. Amen. Hey, make sure you listen to Praise 106.1 today. Cheryl Jackson's got a huge gospel concert announcement. You don't want to miss that. Verse of the day. Rejoicing in hope, patient in tribulation, continuing instant in prayer. That's Romans 12:12.